Right here for you. Yeah? Fantastic. Hi, Mike. Here, Paul.
Thank you.
Or do you have the tiny pieces of fur?
Hey, guys. What's up? Yeah! So, first of all, Josh is a fucking musical genius. Yeah! He's having to stick out of the way, so thanks for having me. So, I thought this would be fun. I'm going to set this up. I wrote these lyrics yesterday, so forgive the pages. But I struggle with something in my life that's a little hard for me, which is that, you know, sometimes I struggle with the ladies, you know. It's like a height thing. I don't know. Sometimes it happens. But I don't necessarily always struggle for the male attention. You know what I mean? I don't know what that is. It's like one thing works on one side, it doesn't work so much on the other. So this is kind of how I feel sometimes, what I wish I could do. If I were into boys, even just for a day, I'd get way more ass, I know it, cause the boys all seem to want it from me. When you're a small guy trying to chase after girls, they say things like, "Oh, you're cute," but they never ever show you their boys, though I got teased all the same. That's true. Growing up it was Wartella. You're into theater, aw man, you must be gay. Small town mentality, but here's the thing. I just slept with your girl. She was like, "Aw, Mike, you're safe, you're safe." I don't know what that means, but I'll take it. While you were playing football, I was making her cream in the band room. But if I slept with boys, I would feel more like a star. Cause trying to kick it with these honeys ain't easy cause I'm tiny. So all my childhood dreams got destroyed. It's a little too late, there ain't no use in trying. Cause I was born this way, so don't you touch my brown eye. Straight boys who just don't understand why I only want the girls when I do better with a gay band. But I'm not into boys. Fudge me to dirt.
Thank you.
I thought that was funny. I always
want to
feel it.
Okay, so, wait, this is for my guitar, isn't it?
Yeah! Oh, cool, okay. Hold on one second.